Hello friends, I hope you all are fine at home. Today we are here to demonstrate you on the daily life hacks and the daily experiments which we are seeing in and around our circumstances. So today I am going to demonstrate you about the AC electric motor which is being used in our electric pump. So I hope you all have seen about this instrument in your day-to-day life, that is the single phase AC motor. So AC motor runs on the AC supply, okay. The specification is it runs on 120 to 130 volt, as we get the supply as 220 to 230 volt. Its wattage is 70 to 80 watts, okay. Motor rating is 80 to 70 watts. Iska capacity alag alag hota hai, depending on the ranges we can use the motors, okay. So here you can see the two terminals, that is the phase and neutral terminal, which has been connected to the internal windings of the motor. Now after dismantling this, you will find that it consists of rotor which has certain permanent magnet. We will find the inner coil which has been winded on the stampings of the stator, okay. So we will dismantle this motor. This is the outer cover which is being used for inlet of the fins, means yahan se pani jab bhi suck hoga, so yahan se dust particle jo bhi hai, that will be protected for getting inside. Once you open this tap, after you rotate it in the left hand direction, you can remove this, okay. And here you can see that one metal strip is there. This is nothing but the shaft. This shaft means the metal strip on which your rotor that is being attached. See, once you remove this, inside it one rotor is there. This rotor is a magnetic rotor. Magnetic rotor is clear as that, so that it will produce the magnetic fields in the coils. Now if you take any metallic strip near to this, it will get attracted. See, you can see the metallic strip, it is getting attracted, and once the fields is produced, it will automatically rotate also, okay. So now the basic working principle of this motor is, inside this, once you dismantle this, completely dismantle करने के बाद आपको दिखेगा कि आपके पास दो coils हैं. उस coils में आपको copper winding windings rotate करते हुए दिखेंगे. That windings will be attached to the stampings. Stampings मतलब क्या? One iron rod will be there which is been attached to the windings of the copper. अब जब भी ये copper windings ऐसे stampings को रोटेटर के साथ अटैच करेंगे, व्हाट विल हैपन, दिस रोटेटर विल प्रोड्यूस द मैग्नेटिक फ्लक्स बिकॉज इट इज मेड अप ऑफ मैग्नेट. सो व्हेनेवर यू हैव लर्न द थ्योरी दैट व्हेनेवर मैग्नेटिक फील्ड इज प्लेस्ड इन एन इलेक्ट्रिक करंट, इट प्रोड्यूसेस द मैग्नेटिक फ्लक्स. सो ये मैग्नेटिक फ्लक्स क्या करेंगे, एक दूसरे को कट करेंगे, एंड बिकॉज ऑफ दिस कटिंग ऑफ मैग्नेटिक फ्लक्स, इट विल प्रोड्यूस अ सर्टेन काइंड ऑफ टॉर्क, and because of this produced torque, your rotor will start to rotate in a certain direction. So this was the working principle of your motor, and the main basic motor to introduce this rotor is so that any of your rotor gets damaged or it is not working, you can make the best part of it, you can dismantle it, you can wipe it out with this accumulated dust which has been accumulated on the rotor, and you can clean it and again attach this rotor in the axle, and again you can fit it with this cap, so that your rotor will start moving and your motor will be working. So thank you so much for watching this video, and in the image I will send you the inner dismantled part of the windings and the stator stampings. Thank you so much.